9-year-old girl who sees something pink moving in the grass is stunned to realize what it is. Usually the first people you imagine would be able to perform an amazing rescue. Certainly, jumping in to save a life in the nick of time is usually something reserved for adults. After all, it's easy for children to become injured themselves. And no child should be placed in a difficult or dangerous situation if we can help it. But a 9-year-old named Alicia from Lowell, Indiana, is proof that even kids are capable of taking charge and saving the day. After finding something hiding in the grass that she couldn't believe, she realized what it was and did something that didn't just make her a hero, it made her a guardian angel. In rural Lowell, Indiana, there isn't much for young kids to do besides play outdoors. At least, that's how 9-year-old Alicia saw it. Most days, she can be found roaming around on the expansive property that her family owned and farmed. Alicia had no idea that something she did every day could possibly ever make a major difference in someone's life. Yet, that's exactly what happened on one fateful morning. Just after breakfast, Alicia was playing outside when she heard something rustling in the bushes. Her family owned 2 pigs, and when Alicia saw tiny pink limbs flailing in the underbrush, she wondered if they'd given birth overnight. So she decided to get a little bit closer and investigate. All the while, however, something just didn't feel right. When she finally got close enough, Alicia realized that this wasn't a piglet or any farm animal at all. It was a tiny newborn human baby. She raced across the yard and into her home to tell her mother exactly what she'd discovered. Alicia led her mother out of the yard and showed her what she'd found. This baby was clearly no more than a few hours old. In fact, the umbilical cord was tied tight around its neck, and the placenta was still intact. Alicia and her mother frantically contacted the local authorities, who rushed to the scene. Thankfully, other than a little bit of sunburn, the baby was in perfect health. After that, it was placed with a foster home until its mother could be identified and located for questioning. Thanks to Alicia's quick thinking and her mother's help, this baby was given a second shot at life. To think, none of this likely would have happened if she hadn't taken charge and understood the urgency of the situation. The police, who were still investigating the case, didn't know why the baby's mother chose to leave it in Alicia's backyard. Nevertheless, authorities stressed that this story could have had a very different and very tragic ending. Thankfully, because of Alicia, that didn't happen. Alicia had always been the apple of her parents' eye, but they were even more proud of their little girl now that she'd proven herself to be a living guardian angel. Thanks to her quick thinking, she was able to save the life of a newborn baby. Just hear Alicia tell the story of how she found the baby and how she felt when she realized it wasn't a piglet or another farm animal. It's amazing what even the youngest among us is capable of doing when it comes to saving the life of another. You go, girl! What Alicia did is guaranteed to leave you smiling ear to ear. Her parents are so lucky to have such a wonderful little girl.